In Texas, there are 7 utility assistance programs designed to support individuals and families facing financial challenges in meeting their energy needs. These programs aim to ensure that essential services like electricity and water remain accessible to all residents, especially during times of economic hardship or crisis. Texas Lifeline offers discounted phone and internet services to qualifying low-income residents, ensuring that they can stay connected with loved ones, job opportunities, and emergency services. Senate Bill 1976 encompasses various measures aimed at enhancing utility, affordability, and accessibility for Texas residents, including provisions for assistance programs and regulatory reforms. The Low-Income Home Energy Assistance Program, or LIHEAP, assists with energy costs, offering financial aid for heating and cooling expenses, weatherization services, and energy-related home repairs. The Low-Income Household Water Assistance Program provides financial assistance for water bill payments, ensuring access to clean and safe water for essential needs. The Texas Utility Help offers support to residents facing difficulty in paying utility bills, providing resources for bill payment, assistance, and financial counseling. The Electricity Deposit Waiver Program eliminates or reduces security deposit requirements, making utility services more accessible. The Weatherization Assistance Program helps improve energy efficiency and reduce utility costs by providing weatherization updates such as insulation, air sealing, and energy-efficient appliances. I'm Jon-Ross Trevino, Managing Attorney of Lone Star Legal Aid's Consumer and Housing Unit, and I think everyone should know that help is available if you're struggling to afford your utilities in Texas.